I was on my way to the dump tonight, and I saw this art gallery. Had some pretty cool shit. It's all closed because it's like 4 o'clock in the morning, but I don't know if you can get an idea. That's like a 3D print. It might be blown out by lights. I'd hate to even ask how much. It's kind of cool. And down here we got some interesting little vehicles. There's some goofy people in them. See if I can zoom in on this goofy guy. They're all goofy. Goofy couple. Goofy planes. Pilot, goofy runner, goofy, I don't know, where's that? Pharmacist, I guess. Fireman, and quite the gay looking hairdresser. In this little vehicle, even got a goofy dog. The ambulance. Oh, there's me when I get home from work. Clicker in my hand, half asleep. Bunch of munchies. That's cool. Kind of like this boat. I'll show you some of the main things that I saw that were pretty cool. I don't even know how I'm gonna get all this in. This big ass penguin. It's almost as tall as me, so I'm gonna guess this thing's about 6 feet tall. That's, I don't know how well you can see it through the doors and the glass and all that. But it's all made out of scrap metal. It looks like it's all just pop riveted. You all get the gist of it from here, but it looks really cool. And we got a little horse there. It's just all garbage. I like it when I see people reusing stuff. In my industry, I see how much gets tossed all the time. And it's good to see this. Then we got a little chickie here. Some nice little boobies. Shame about the face though. And this has got like pens and, oh, there's a Ford emblem. What's that? Rotary phone. Musical instruments, I think those are clarinets maybe? I don't know. Cool stuff. What do I got in the face? And then back here, look at this horse. That horse, its ears are about 6 feet. I guess it's the same as the penguin, it's all pop riveted. cool stuff. Probably expensive too. I'll have to win a lottery for that. Then we got some more goofiness here. Goofy golf carts. Goofy nurse. And your butt syringe. Goofy doctor. But this thing here, it looks like a picture. Get close up to it, doesn't look so much like a picture. But standing about here, you'd swear it was, you were just looking out the cottage. Well, I know where I'm coming when I win the millions. This thing's a weird looking bird. I don't know if I can get that. Just out of a few pieces of wood. There's a lot of creative people on this planet. I don't see a single price tag anywhere though, which basically means if you're gonna ask, you can't afford it. Oh, there's an evil looking dentist. He's got a tooth in it too. He's like, ha ha, I got it! Reminds me of the dentist in what was that? Little Shop of Horrors? I think it was Steve Martin played that dentist. Anyway, just thought it was interesting. What the hell is that? I can see a couple more of those realistic cottage shots up against the walls in there. Really good stuff. Anyway, have a good one. Ciao for now.
It's a stick, right? That's what I wanted to call it.